fish, boys. Let's go.
Oh, it's doing some crazy death rolls.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, guys, before we jump right into the fishing, we're actually going to be doing a giveaway in this video. I'm going to be giving away both of these two items in this video today, guys. First is this Patagonia Duffle bag. It's worth $140. Really nice bag. And the second item is going to be this Piscifun or Piscifun Alloy M Baitcasting Reel. Also super nice. I'm gonna be using this reel also in this video, so stay tuned and see how it performs. Make sure you watch the video all the way until the end. I'm gonna be revealing at the end of this video exactly how you can enter this giveaway, so make sure you stay tuned. Right now we're heading to a spot that holds thousands of spawning salmon. Today's video is going to be to catch one of those, specifically a chum salmon.
Alright you guys, we just made it to the spot. Take a look at this. We're gonna be fishing today right over there. And it's a bit of a tricky spot because we're gonna have to be fishing it from the opposite side of the bank. So it's gonna be really hard for me to film this for you guys, but I'm gonna try my best. So let me show you guys what we're throwing today. As promised earlier, I got the Piscifun Alloy M Baitcasting Reel. I got that set up on a Akuma Celilo, medium light. And that's spooled up with 20 pound braid down to this bobber, a little weight, and then about a 2-foot to 3-foot, 15 pound fluorocarbon leader down to this little jig here. And what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna be tipping that jig with shrimp and floating it under the bobber. So that's the plan. So with me here, I just have this raw shrimp. It's still a little bit frozen, but I'm probably gonna be breaking it up with my hands as best as I can and trying to put it on the hook. And I have a little bit of shrimp left over on the bottom here from the last time I was fishing. So I'm gonna put this in my pocket and then we're gonna walk over there and we're gonna get fishing. Let's see if I fall in, guys. Luckily this is slippery, but it's only about 1 to 2 feet of water, not even. So I won't drown. Seems like there's a nice deep pocket right there. So I'm gonna try that without the shrimp even, just to get started. I'm gonna pull my bobber stopper all the way down. So I'm as shallow as I can be because I don't know, I've never fished right here before, so I don't know how deep this is. So I'm gonna cast upriver and see if I start dragging bottom. I just saw a fish kick over there, so that's a great sign. And one just, oh! That's a snag, but a fish just rolled right where I casted this thing, so I was almost certain that was a fish. Wow. Damn. Okay.
All right, guys, we are now at spot number 2. First spot didn't produce too many fish. It was just super shallow. Wasn't really able to get any good bites, but let's take a look at this new spot. Gorgeous little stretch of river. I've seen some fish rolling right around in here. Should be good. So I'm gonna set the camera and let's get fishing.
Thank you.
fish. Finally, finally, third spot. Jesus. Oh. Looks like a chum. Oh, it's doing some crazy death rolls. Could be a female too. I think it is. Gonna walk it down over here. Sneak under you.
Hey, that's nice.
Check out this fish, guys. Such cool patterning on the fish. We're gonna keep this one because this is a female. We're gonna harvest the eggs. And finally got one, third spot. Took some effort, but finally got one. See if we can get one more before it's too dark to record. Fish boys, let's go. Oh, it's a coho. It's a coho. It's a coho. All right. We're gonna let this guy go. That's dope. Doing his typical death roll thing. Come on, little guy. Sick bobber down. Super epic. Little coho. Actually, I'm gonna get the net so I don't have to take this guy out of the water too much. And let's go all the way up here. Pretty tired. So. He's just chilling on that bobber. Guys, gonna have to call the video there. We accomplished our mission, which was catching a chum salmon today. I'm super excited. We even got that bonus catch of a coho. Beautiful fish, absolutely gorgeous fish. So now that you guys have waited until the end of the video, I will reveal exactly how to enter the giveaway for that awesome reel that I just tested out today, the Piscifun alloy M. Pretty good reel. I definitely enjoyed using it a ton. Quality, it's like heavy metal. Great construction, has the clicker on the dial for the drag. So good reel. If you guys want it, all you guys have to do is go down, hit the subscribe button, smash the like button, and drop a comment telling me what your biggest fish is that you've ever caught. So that's exactly how you guys have to enter this giveaway, just to win that cool Patagonia bag and that new reel. So thank you guys so much for watching. And until next time, tight lines, y'all.